Hello, welcome sa vlog ko.
Any tips mo para to live healthy sa life?
Look, healthy sa life, you're asking me? Saan ako sa pag-ibig ako? Nagiging malo ba ako? Paano makapag-ibig?
Well, healthy. When you say healthy kasi, if you are happy with what you're doing, that makes you healthy. Or, kailangan may limitation.
So what can you say about your year today?
I'm getting beautiful and beautiful. It's very amazing.
So, five last questions is...
Ano, five last questions na?
What is your favorite color and why?
I have two favorite colors. My personality is yellow, but the inner color of me is gray because I love the nature and I have the heart. I have the heart.
So, ikaapat is three closest person dito sa FTC.
Closest people in FTC. I'm very much close to a lot of people. Mm. Okay, sige. I'm very close to Sabelita, to Ate Cecil, to Ate Jeanette, and Ate Fen. Oh, diba? Fair!
Ika, three is, what's the most challenging part na nangyari sa'yo ngayong taon?
The most challenging part? Nagnalaman ko babae pa na talaga.
That's very challenging for me kasi akala ko bakla lang ako.
Look at the essay, the most challenging part this year. When I found out that I have heart enlargement, I learned that I have heart enlargement anyway. So very happy. Anyway.
What was the longest walk na?
Well, I think you have an idea. That's the reason why you're asking this. Because the longest walk I've done from here to FTC Tower.
Okay, last question is chocolate. Any love advice?
Love is like, you know, love is love, diba? Pero, ibigay ko lang, just be yourself, just love, and don't expect to be loved. If you don't want to get hurt, just don't expect to be loved. Just love.
Okay, guys, so that's your job.
Thank you.
Yeah, be subscribed.
Welcome to my channel.